It's been a long time we ever spoke about the elephant in the room, that is the color-changing helmet that is behind me, which I will be revealing in a second. So the amount of response I've got is astonishing, and I really want to share what all developments I've done in this 1 year of silence. I'm extremely sorry about that. It was necessary because I really want to sell something that didn't look good. I mean, as of now, it is still a prototype, but I am almost done. The only thing pending right now is the battery. So if you ask me where I got the inspiration from, it's this one little gift I got from my friend. So this is my inspiration. So this is a JBL Pulse 3. It is a speaker that has LEDs on it that you can control using an app. I mean, it's kind of an overkill. I even cracked it, sadly. So, but this is the idea. This is the idea. And this is what made me think, why can't we just add LEDs onto,
you guessed it right,
a helmet. I mean, as simple as it sounds, but it is quite trickier than it, you know, really sounds like. So the concept is pretty simple. You make a helmet, you take any helmet rather, you stick on the LEDs that I'm gonna make as a product, and you control it using your smartphone. You become safer on the road, people notice you more, and you have a lot of patterns to configure with. So I can guarantee with the fact that the color and the combinations are provided in the app, no one will be able to copy your style. And this is my ultimatum, I guess. I mean, I've worked very hard on this. I have worked pretty hard. I mean, if you, like, I'll just show you a sample of what I'm actually planning on doing. So right now it's running a preset. So it's running all these existing presets. So what I'm gonna do is right now, I'll just increase the brightness and show you guys what I'm up to. So it's running a preset right now. I'm gonna disable that. I'm gonna show you that this is actually a safety helmet. It has brake lights in the back. So you can program those to like to however you want to make it blink. Other than that, you have you can select the color if you are interested in, you know, now it was at red, I keep it at red, you can keep it at yellow, some people said yellow looks better. Anyhow, the concept is pretty simple. So you select whatever pattern you want, it gets reflected immediately, pretty simple. Other than that, you can customize the color. Suppose you don't want it to be like this, you can select a solid, you can, you know, keep it as any color you desire. You can reduce the brightness in case, you know, you're riding at a pretty night and you don't want too much tension, you can reduce it. So this is right now hand soldered. So there is a lot of things which I'm planning on doing. I'm gonna make it waterproof. It is currently waterproof, but there's no IP rating. So I'm gonna add an IP rating. There is going to be a battery pack. It's going to be rechargeable. There's gonna be three versions of the product, three tires basically, three qualities of the product which you can buy. It will be self-assembled. You have to do some little bit of, you know, sticking and stuff like that. But guaranteeing the fact that it is gonna be worth your time and your while, I want you to follow Helmetry on Instagram. And if you're interested in more information, you visit my website, helmetry.store. These are two things which I worked on these quarantine days. I am still lacking a photo shoot with the helmet. So if anyone is interested in having a photo shoot with me, please do leave it down in the comments. I will get in touch with you. Other than that, what I wanted to emphasize on the fact is that this is very bright. This is astonishingly bright. And the amount of work I put in, my friends know that. And this means a lot to me. I mean, there are going to be people who are gonna rip me off, who are gonna copy my idea, but I really wanna put in the thought that wearing a helmet with lights on is going to save a lot of lives. And I'm looking forward to that. I'm looking forward to saving lives. As far as money concerns, it's gonna help me get this product better, but my end of the day goal is to save lives. And I'm very happy to announce that this is going to be a reality very soon. I'm very, very proud that you all have stayed this long with me, having patience on, you know, my channel and just supporting me, asking me on every video I post, what is the update on the helmet? So this is the update on the helmet. I am super hyped about the support you guys are giving me. I'm emphasizing this again because I really want to thank you guys. And without you, I wouldn't have made it this far to developing an app. It was something that I used to just plug and play and it just used to run. I had no control over. Now I can control the speed, the brightness. I mean, you guys can too very soon because it's gonna be a product. And I don't know how much to emphasize this, but it is gonna be amazing. And I'm looking forward to this. Thank you for watching this. This is a little bit update which I really wanted to put forward to you guys. If you enjoyed it, please do leave a like. Yeah, please visit my Instagram page for the helmet. It really helps me motivate, and I would know who is interested. I could update you on details if necessary. If there's any other questions or doubts you're having, please feel free to DM me on Instagram or leave it down in the comments. I'll be free and happy to answer those questions. I mean, about pricing, I haven't decided, so please don't ask me that yet. Anything else, I will answer that. So, peace, take care.